Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Matthew, I am an automation advisor. Today I will talk about the Run as Settings in Fabati Automation Workshop. The Run as Settings allows us to start an automated task or app under another user account. Let's look at the example. I have a task that is working with database reports. Let's open its properties. Let's check the Actions tab. It has three actions in its workflow. The first is starting the reporting, the second is copying just generated reports to a network share, and the last is sending an email message. At this point, I want to emphasize that at least one of these actions are accessing a network path. However, it is possible that the execute script and send email actions are accessing some network as well. For example, if an email attachment is taken from a folder on a network share. Now, let's take a look at the Run as Settings. By default, Automation Workshop enables the following settings. When someone is logged on, the task is executed with this current user. When no one is logged on, the task is executed under the service user, also known as system. This configuration doesn't cause any issues if you are working with local files. But in our example, the problem lies in the fact that we are trying to access the network, and the system user does not have network access enabled. In other words, when you are creating a task, and are testing it by starting with the Run button, it works. That's because you are starting it under the current user account, which is usually your account. But as soon as you log off, the task starts to fail with an access denied error because of the system user. Luckily, there is an easy solution. We will tell Automation Workshop to run the task under a particular user account. For both scenarios, when there is someone logged on, and when there is no currently logged on user. To run this task in unattended mode, provide a username and a password. Enter the user password 2 times. And second time. If you have a lot of tasks that must run under the same user account, you can use the option Run Task as default user. Then, you must enter the username and password for this user in the Automation Workshop options. You can access the options right from this screen. And provide the default username and password there. If you have not yet downloaded Automation Workshop, please do so via one of the links below in the description. No registration required, and it takes only a minute. I hope you find this useful, and thanks for watching. Till the next time.